Go.
Okay, we're going back to the setup here. We're gonna erase all data. And once we erase all the data on the accelerometer, now we've got the strips on each helmet. And we're gonna show the impact now, the impact difference from 90 plus 94 Gs to what's created right now with the helmet strips. Got a few minutes while the accelerometer clears. Just wanna point out that, again, like we said before, the Mowhawk only weighs 5 ounces. So you're not even aware you're wearing it. Less than the smartphone. Also, it doesn't look like anything very obvious. It looks like a stripe or some type of a decorative item on the helmet. Kids love it, and the bottom line is it works. So let's start the accelerometer. The accelerometer is recording. We are now recording the G forces from two helmets hitting each other with the Mowhawk device. Pulling the pins in 3, 2, 1. 1 helmet went sideways.